to hear the coach say, you know, when he tells him where he's going to play, great, great. Okay, no problem. That's just the way he is.
Zibanejad, Goodrow on the right.
5 goals in 5 games.
Bjorkstrand, that's tipped wide by Werenski, the defenseman who loves to join the play. Quick start, pass to the open man, save Shesterkin on Jack Roslovic, number 96. That was a good chance. Long shot kicked away by Shesterkin. And the Rangers able to come out with it. Both teams coming out skating well. Puck picked up by Kaapo Kakko. Moves in and shoots. Kicked away by Merzlikins. For the Blue Jackets. Only their second road game of the season. Rangers' third home game. Shesterkin stops the puck and holds it.
You know, it's just a continued work in progress. Maybe a little more grit, you know, throughout the lineup. Everybody play that way.
Texier with a shot that was deflected on the way in. Shesterkin had to adjust, made a good save. Number 7 is Sean Corrali, former Boston Bruin. Sammy Blais centers, save made on McKay. That shot by Trouba was blocked.
No, that hit Carlson, the defender, and then get a pass to the middle. Here's the pass and the shot. Merzlikins big save, and then there's the one with Merzlikins out of the net. Here comes the first one again. The
all the way around to Adam Fox. Tries to get it to Zibanejad. Now Fox hit the side of the net, forced back by Roslovic. That shot saved. Merzlikins on a good shot.
2.5 minutes or so, the Rangers have found something. It was Columbus in the early going, and now the Rangers.
Philip Hedl gets out in front, save Merzlikins. Oh, great chance by Philip Hedl. Now the puck taken back by Hedl. Leaves it for Sammy Blais. The pass intended for Lafreniere. Here's a lead and a break in by Voracek, and a save made by Shesterkin. That's why these games in October, so important. Panarin gains the zone. Finds the man, it's Strome. He scores! What a shot!
So Lundqvist joins the rush, pulls everybody down, and Ryan Strome has time.
Sammy Blais with a hit on Gus Nyquist. Lafreniere. Now Fox takes it to the net. Around the net, looking to fire. He does! They score! Lafreniere! Wow, what a pass! From Adam Fox!
Just look the other way. That's him going behind the net. Watch him turn his head to find him all the way on the other side. And who can make that kind of pass in this game? Not many. Not many. And Lafreniere doesn't miss on that setup.
He goes to the front. Fox little pass. Rangers move it. Panarin to Strome. In front. Digging forward. Poking at it with Zibanejad. Here's Panarin shooting. Save versus Merzlikins. Oh boy.
And it's amazing what happens. Sometimes you miss players. Sometimes players mature at a year or two older than their draft year.
Hard to tell what's inside,
oh boy,
Joe.
Yeah.
Zach Werenski back for it. Werenski with a long pass ahead. Put it in front, Hoffman. And he was checked by Keandre Miller. Werenski. To Voracek. That shot was blocked by Nemeth. Again, the rebound save. Shesterkin off Bjorkstrand.
This size, but you still have to be in the right position. Here's earlier when he was and got his left skate on that one. And then Bjorkstrand.
Sammy Blais and Philip Hedl. Hedl with Lafreniere. Lafreniere in deep. Save Merzlikins. Oh, tricky shot. As Lafreniere tried to go over the right shoulder.
On that last play. Starts with Lafreniere. Then the little pass to the middle. To the boards. To the middle. Lafreniere after making the play.
Jacob Trouba fires a pass that was intercepted. Brought out by Hoffman. And Gus Nyquist. Hoffman goes to the net. pass across. Good play by Truba. That shot stopped by Shesterkin. Broke that play up. Fox finds an open man. It's Kako in the corner. Toward the net. Panarin! It just went wide on the deflection.
You know, protect the lead. You know, part of that is their head coach wants them to protect that lead by staying, keep forechecking, putting pressure on when you can.
Rangers on the power play. Zibanejad to the net. Save! First Lincoln's another good one. Nice pass to Fox. On to Panarin. Toward the crease. It's deflected in!
Is just a gorgeous pass from Panarin, and Chris Kreider in front, as he's done so many times and so well, gets his stick free, shows soft hands. The Hansen brothers are here tonight, Sam.
Werenski to Robinson to save the rebound. Corelli, a save by Shesterkin.
Yeah, what a save. It's Igor Shesterkin who makes one save here, and look how he just reaches out, pushes off that left leg, gets all the way across. What a save.
Bean to Domi, a one-timer blocked by Lindgren. He's hurting a little bit. That shot is saved, and the rebound went wide and is cleared by Zibanejad.
Oh, they shoot pucks at people, bang his stick over the crossbar. We saw Henrik Lundqvist do that for 15 years.
Hoffman breaks to the net. Save, Shesterkin. Igor Shesterkin stopping everything. Zibanejad chases down. Diving effort to get it to Fox. Across to Panarin. Feeds Fox. He deflection score!
Chance. It's a beautiful pass from Fox, and then the deflection. We've seen so many of them. Chris Kreider, that thing would have been about 5 feet wide, and then Kreider has something to say to Merzlikins. What a deflection. What a deflection.
5 seconds to go. It's a shutout for Igor Shesterkin and the New York Rangers.